Welcome back, everybody, to episode 957. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I was right. I should have trusted my gut. 957, Charger with Jack. Today we'll be playing I Was Made for Lovin' You, a Kiss. We're just gonna jump right on into it. Because that is what we do. Okay, wow. I actually guessed the correct rhythm for that. I'm very surprised at myself. And if I tried to do it again, I guarantee I would not be able to do it. It was all beginner's luck. Almost certainly. So, no mulligans for me today. Maybe a bad place to use that. Ah. Boo. Oh well. Well, at least I have not missed a note yet. That part scares me every time. I mean, the more I do it, eventually I'm gonna screw it up. Jeez, the song's only like halfway done. Shoot. Wow. Oh, that was a fun solo, but it was too short. Come on, Kiss, write longer solos. Maybe they'll have another one. Well, at least I didn't mess up on that part. On that part. Maybe I can at least FC those parts. Ooh, that one was close. Wow. So I missed like one note. Oh, and I got 7 stars right at the end. Very nice. Did I miss one? Yeah, I missed one. One note kept me from getting the turkey. 3 in a row. Oh well, it's fine. I'm not bitter. At least it was a fun song. So I'll take it on a fun song. If it had been a boring song, I'd be more upset. It wasn't, so. Thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And join us next time for I Stand Alone by Godsmack.